The Tale of Sir Robin. So each of the knights went their separate ways. Sir Robin rode north through the dark forest of Ewing, accompanied by his favorite minstrels.
Bravely bold Sir Robin rode forth from Camelot. He was not afraid to die. Oh, brave Sir Robin. He was not at all afraid to be killed in nasty ways. Brave, 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 brave Sir Robin. He was not in the least bit scared to be mashed into a pulp, or to have his eyes gouged out and his elbows broken, to have his kneecap split and his body burned away, and his limbs all hacked and mangled, brave Sir Robin. His head smashed in and his heart cut out and his liver removed and his bowels unplugged and his nostrils scraped and his bottom burnt off and his
That's enough music for now, lads.
I never did!
A very brave retreat.
Oh, Lord!